does it know?
What is it, Ivan?
Can I get some ice cream?
I'm sorry, but that's a no. Maybe another time, okay? We came here for groceries and other important stuff, not for ice cream.
Come on! I want ice cream. I want ice cream right fucking now.
Ivan, don't start this shit. Can't you see we're in public? What did I say about ice cream? And stop with this damn attitude. Now, you can either behave yourself, or else we will go straight home and you'll not get anything at all. Hey, is that what I'm thinking?
I think it is, Augustus. I think that's an evil clone of Isaac Noel named Ivan Noel who's about to throw a tantrum over not getting what he wants.
I sometimes throw tantrums over not getting what I want. But I believe it is.
I also agree.
You're kidding.
If you don't get me the fucking ice cream, then I'll get it myself.
Hey you. Ivan, get your ass back here right now. I fucking mean it.
So if that motherfucker won't let me get the ice cream, then I might do the ice cream licking challenge. So, here goes nothing. Now for the ultimate challenge.
Hey you, Ivan.
Who said that?
It was me.
That was us who were calling you. We saw what you do, which was very gross and unhygienic. Did you just lick that ice cream cup? You do realize that it now has your germs in it. I agree with Annex. We would never eat that. Don't you know that you can make people sick?
What's going on here? Hey, I know it's you, Ivan Noel. Did you just leave that ice cream tub? Do you realize that someone could have bought that tub of ice cream and not know that it has your germs? You could actually make them very sick as fuck. Now thanks to you, you wasted so much of that ice cream.
What the hell is going on here?
Me and Nexxar saw him do that too. And we are the first one to clock him doing that.
Are you fucking kidding me? Ivan, did you seriously lick that ice cream tub?
Okay,
tell me the truth.
I have to lick one of those goddamn ice cream tubs, because you won't fucking let me get the goddamn ice cream. You should go fuck yourself, Isaac Noel.
That's why I said no ice cream in the first place. Now I have to pay for that ice cream tub. And stop telling me to go fuck myself.
I have to notify security because this type of criminal behavior is not tolerated at this supermarket.
I saw everything through the CCTV cameras, so you'll have to pay for the ice cream tub your evil clone has licked, which will cost $15, and it has to be paid before you get arrested. You two are free to leave the supermarket.
Now look at what you made me have to do, you sick bastard. I can't pay my items over a shitty ice cream tub. Now I have to pay $15, and you have wasted some of my fucking money. Now you seriously blew your chance of getting something nice. Let's go home now. You are in big trouble.
When they got home.
Ivan Noel. How fucking dare you lick the top of a fucking ice cream tub? That's fucking unhygienic and dirty. Imagine if someone bought that ice cream tub without realizing it has your shitty germs in it. You could make them very sick as fuck. And we also have to pay $15 for that goddamn ice cream tub you licked, and you also have to pay it within 3 days, or else you will be sent to jail if the money is not paid.
But Isaac Noel, I want ice cream. This is what happens if you don't let me get the fucking ice cream, and that's why.
I don't give a shit!
That's why I said no ice cream in the first place back in the supermarket. That is so fucking it. You are grounded, and I fucking mean it. Get your ass to your room right now.
What the fuck ever?